Alright, I don't think you can see me too well. You know what? I'm gonna stop this and I'm gonna wait till I'm farther along in my drive so you can actually see me, because right now you can't. And I won't really enjoy editing this, so I'll talk to you in a few. This is better. DJ gets home today from China. He's been there for 10 days. The house currently basically has no Christmas decorations on it. And I'm gonna surprise DJ with these pretty ridiculous Christmas decorations. He's not gonna expect it at all. It'll be a very nice surprise. You guys will see it later, so it'll be a surprise for you as well. We're on the way to work. It's Friday. It's a good day. We're gonna work out with probably Ashley in the afternoon, maybe Kelsey and whomever else. We're gonna have a good day. So, turns out Ken's back, so that's awesome. God, I don't wanna say that's awesome so much, but I do say it a lot. No way.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you. What? That is sick. She got me a pack rat. Ashley got us Christmas gifts. What? Wrist straps because I did, and stand socks? Are you kidding me? No way. What? Thank you so
much.
Merry
Christmas. Merry Christmas. I don't know how much qualifier. Are we doing more than this? Are we okay doing another workout?
Ken and I are doing 150 double unders, 75 wall balls, 15 ring muscle ups, two rounds. Ashley's doing that just unpartitioned. Wodapalooza qualifier. That was sweaty. Good workout though. My bad. What did I do?
Keep going, guys.
Yeah.
You're up 9 after the 8 o'clock class? You haven't worked out.
No, we. I've worked out every day.
You're fine. You'll be okay. You haven't worked out with us.
I was in the gym for 2 hours every night, sweating. No.
Were you in the sauna?
Cardio, like barbell work, like in the sauna.
Ken's bailing on the accessory. Ken had a little leg spasm there. I'll show it right now. It was pretty funny. Love Ashley's Woody backpack.
And I got a Christmas bag.
Is that a onesie?
It is, with Mickey ears. Isn't that amazing? The worst part, to go pee in one of these things is absolutely the worst thing in the world.
No, come on. Dude, I'm right in front of the camera, focus. Okay, great workout with Ashley and Ken. They were doing a qualifier. I was basically just pacing off with Ken, or trying to push him. Gonna set up some
some pretty awesome Christmas decorations.
Okay, you can't really see me right now. It's very dark. Lauren, because DJ's getting home a little early, put up the two blow-offs I bought to surprise DJ. I'll show you the first one.
I'm not gonna lie, I am a little disappointed that there's no Rudolph.
Yep, that's the first one, and then probably the more outrageous one, the 8-foot tall snowman.
This is great.
So DJ didn't think we were gonna do any Christmas decorations, so this will be funny. And we put,
you can't see it really,
we're putting the antlers and the reindeer nose on my car, or on, not my car, on DJ's car, because he hates it. He absolutely thinks it's the stupidest thing in the world. See, this is the nose. Due to the help of the flashlight, you can see the red nose on this massive truck.
Coming to town!
Santa! Oh my God!
I know him! I know him!